Hello YouTubers, my name is Dragon Levanich, and in this video I will show you examples that match our fifth Bell's conjecture, where all these equalities. B to the power of y is equal to 8 times a to the power of x, and c to the power of z is equal to 9 times a to the power of x. Here are some proofs in various paper books. By Dr. Raj C. By Raj C. Thiagarajan. Sorry if I didn't pronounce properly. Proof of Bell's conjecture by Raja Ramagandhi and Ruben Tint. And simple proof of Bell's conjecture, the 100,000 prize answer. Let's look at this example. Here is the two examples of this equality. Three in various ways. No, there are very different equalities. And here is the general expression and equation for previous example. As you can see, the number a to the power of x is b to the power of y is greater 8 times than the a to the power of x, and here and c to the power of z is 9 times higher than number a to the power of x. As you can see, when we split these numbers, a and c are equal, and number b is undetermined, because we have so many values. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.